Close the cover of current voltage transformer's compartment. Make sure that the auxiliary supply of the cubicle is energized. Check the gas pressure level of load brake switch from manometer and indicator lamps. It shall be in normal state. Open the earthing switch. Check and verify from the mimic diagram and control window that the earthing switch's position is open. Charge the closing spring of load brake switch. If the cubicle is motorized, the spring will be automatically charged when the motor button is turned towards clockwise. Close the load brake switch, whether from the mechanical button over the mechanism or from the remote control cable with electrical buttons. Check and verify that the cubicle's outgoing is energized by observing the voltage presence indicator device. Check the gas pressure level of load brake switch from manometer and indicator lamps. It shall be in normal state. Open the load brake switch, whether from the mechanical button over the mechanism or from the remote control cable with electrical buttons. Check and verify that the cubicle is not energized by observing the voltage presence indicator device. Close the earthing switch. Check and verify from the mimic diagram and control window that the earthing switch position is closed. Open the cover of current voltage transformer's compartment. If you are required to move away from cubicle and prevent any other operator to energize the cubicle, then please use padlock to lock the mechanism for closing operation and hang the warning labels over the cubicle.